I'm Jamie McCowan. My sport is boccia, and the thing I enjoy most about it is competing for my country against opponents from all over the world.
I'm Scott McCowan. My sport's boccia, and what I love most about it is the competition and trying to be the best on any given day.
Hi guys, today's lockdown challenge is Hold the Line, a game that tests pace control, with the idea being you have to get your balls to form a line on the court. And today we're using two coffee mugs, as we're obviously still in isolation. Let's begin.
Away to watch it round out. 80-01, 18.5. V1 18. Scoot 18.5. 19. Stop. Yes. That'd be two, right? Why are you talking, mum? V1 18. Scoot 18.5. 19. Stop. Yes. That'd be two, right? Why are you talking, mum? Right.
15. Two. So the outcome of today's lockdown challenge in the McCowan house is that Scott beats Jamie by 3-2, which Jamie's obviously thrilled about.
Not going to live that one though.
The idea being today was to see who could get the most out of their three balls. But you can do it in a variety of different ways. You can take them back once you've played them to see how many it takes you to get them all in line. And you can try that several times. If you get any that hit the other balls, they don't count, so you have to try and stay away from the other balls. Let's see how many you all can get. Good luck.
Good luck.